I'm gonna be delivering pizzas and cleaning carpets for the rest of my life.
No!
You're very attractive for a carpet cleaning lady. Although you maybe could do something with your hair. Yeah. No, that's not it. It's your face. Yeah.
We need Sadakari!
I bet you haven't worked a single day in your entire self-absorbed life.
No! Buy equipment!
Rich people, they get away with everything.
I don't even know my own name.
Amnesia in our little town.
That's him.
I have an idea that is poetic in its justice.
I'm here to pick up my husband.
You will my wife?
For better or worse, baby.
I'm poor?
Yep.
Daddy!
What do I do for a living? I'm pretty sure I've never worked construction. I might be more suited for light office work.
I'll go easy on it.
Hi, honey. How was your first day?
I said, what? Ain't in the morning.
Why does he only do your chores?
He's not babysitting.
Because you think he's a pervert?
Of course not.
What's a pervert?
Nothing.
Then can I have one?
I'm gonna try a little harder. Maybe I'll surprise myself.
Hey! You learned how to ride without training wheels!
Dad taught me!
He has paid his debt. I have tortured him long enough.
You're telling a ditch digger he's a billionaire. I'm pretty sure he's gonna be okay with it.
I like having a dad around. We wanna keep him.
You guys are good together.
Maybe tonight is the start of a life show.
I love having a fake husband. Maybe next time I ask you to commit a crime, you won't fight me on it.
Can I get you to haul the dirt on the other side of the house?
No, I speak English.
Sorry. I will talk to Bobby.
See, Bobby. I love doing that.
If I'm hard on you, it's because the world is hard. You've seen that. And I just need you to stay out of trouble, okay?
Oh my God.
Your brother just got out of prison.
I know I've been away for a long time, but I want to make sure that you know that you're important to me.
I want you to be careful around him.
Welcome home, my man. I know I owe you guys some money. I just wanted you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell is that thing?
What the hell is that?
I found it.
Somebody's got to be looking for this thing.
That thing your brother has in there? You need to call someone.
Can't do that.
Find him. He's here somewhere.
Dangerous people are coming after us.
I know I'm not a good guy, but it's been pretty incredible to be brothers for the first time.
Whatever you've gotten him into, he's gonna figure it out eventually. I hope you're ready for that.
They're coming, man. Go!
I can't believe this whole time you haven't told me this. Wait, wait. Go! Go!
Get away from my brother.
Maybe keep that thing on the first mode, yeah?
There's been whispers.
Of a thief.
He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
If I may.
I propose a bounty. $1,000 a week until he's caught or killed.
I've never seen anything like you.
You stare death in the face.
That's why I chose you.
You're not curious? He's under the hood.
He's obviously well trained.
You flatter him. He's a smash and grabber, nothing more. Who do you think the thief is?
He's all of us.
You're an admirer.
He has his qualities. He's not you.
Are you sure?
You were a crusader. Now, you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
Was that supposed to happen?
Yeah, of course.